Help is on the way for Indiana entertainment venues who are struggling during the pandemic. State leaders announcing $10 million from the CARES Act will go to places like museums, theaters, festivals, and community events. We've told you many venues have been closed for months because artists are delaying and canceling performances as they've had to do. Applications for funding open Monday on the Indiana Tourism website.